just think you really need to look at the state and see and understand from the point of view of patients and doctors and nurses why there is despair about the dreadful state that's in at the moment.
You yourself said you had good service.
No, I have had not good service not because of the efforts. I don't want to go into my own medical history, Boris. It's nice of you to ask, and maybe another time we can talk about it. But on a number of different levels, I've been massively disappointed in the service being offered, not because the doctors aren't doing the best, not because the nurses aren't doing the best, because the organisation is dreadful and the cuts are really hurting.